Today on Naples at Large, we're in Monterey, a very popular community in our town. This single-family home on Mission Drive is sophisticated, full of natural light, very, very comfortable, and I think you'll see why it's one of my favorites. When these owners bought this home 8 years ago, many of the custom designer touches that you see had just been put in place. Beautiful built-ins made of exotic woods, porcelain wall treatments, designer lighting, rich mahogany doors with inset bevel glass at the entrance and out to the pool. But this family was particularly drawn to the natural light, the taller ceilings, the long views that take you out to the pool, into the lushly landscaped backyard, and to the lake beyond. They also found the generous size of the living spaces in this house to be really, really appealing. And they found the perfect spot for the baby grand piano. The heart of this home is the large open concept space in its core. There's the updated, well-designed kitchen, the breakfast bar, multiple pantry closets, easy access to even more storage, and a hallway into the three-bay garage. Storage and extra parking spaces are absolutely the most sought-after features in Naples homes. Then there's the family room with an informal dining area and a smartly designed entertainment console, storage for games, puzzles, books, music. This room is always filled with light, and all of this comfortable seating makes it a destination for this family at any time of day. There are three guest suites. This one shares a full bath with the second bedroom, which is now being used as a playroom sleeping space. Whenever I show this room to families with children, the children always want to stay here. And who can blame them? It's a wonderful playroom. And at the end of the hall is the more private guest suite with a very unique spa bath. This steam shower is just the thing after a dip in the saltwater pool. And I'm told by the owners it's the one thing they'll miss the most. Is working at home an option? This small den that's just off the living and family room is used in many different ways. As an office, as a creative space for the children's art projects, or just as a quiet reading room. This master suite is very well designed and encompasses the entire east wing of the house. Well-crafted built-ins with sort of a low profile, and it maintains the sleek and rather restful look of the room. Plus, there's a separate reading nook or a spot for the exercise equipment, and there's private access to the pool. Florida living is outdoor living, and in a space like this, which has storm screens on two sides, you can enjoy an undercover space at any time of day, in any season, and in any weather. Around the corner is my favorite spot in this house, a magical outdoor dining space that's used by this family almost every day. And this pergola is beautifully lit at night. Nicely crafted private spaces, many different gathering areas inside and out, all of the important updates. This is a great house to come home to.